The Spice Group was all created because I add spice. I add spice to whatever that you got. I take your seed and make it blossom. My name is Antoinette McLaughlin. I am the owner of The Spice Group in Edgewood Studios. This is who I am. The Spice Group is a production company, boutique, because we're still very small, that creates content for artists, for brands. The company started out producing photo shoots. Back in the day, photo shoots were a big deal. We started doing music videos, and then we grew to doing bigger videos and then even commercials. The clients like working with me. They enjoy the process. They know that they can go back and forth with me and we can build. It's a fluid, organic scenario.
You know, Atlanta has had many a visionary come through, help create and make this city what it is. And the Spice Group is leading that way.
You saw what we were doing.
And yeah.
You see the new space.
I love it.
As a teenager, my dream job was to be a professional dancer. I heard about an audition. I left school early, went to the audition, and I called you, and I asked you, could I leave school to go to the audition?
And what did I say?
You said, yeah.
I did.
Yeah.
I said you could leave school.
I don't know who that lady is.
I don't even
know. Because I don't know that lady. Did the audition, and I made the cut. From there, I got a call from an agent in L.A. That's when everything took a turn. You know, I was fortunate enough to be a professional dancer and work with some of the top music video directors, work with some of the top commercial directors. I had a niche to fix things and to create things and to make things whole. And I made a decision to stop dancing and focus on working in the music industry.
Creative production in Atlanta is at the forefront of the visual revolution because we are not subjected to our circumstances. We see ourselves as greatness and we exude that.
Atlanta was building its production industry. I knew what it took to get those jobs. I knew what it took to keep those jobs.
So I have this idea.
When it came to me getting so busy that I couldn't take every job and I wanted to keep the excellence up that I was pushing, I had to start recruiting and training. And so now I'm bringing a collective of creatives together to make amazing, dope content. Whatever that you want and you need, we're able to deliver.
Antoinette and what she has curated at the Trap Museum was supposed to be a couple weeks, couple months tops. That's one of the biggest attractions in Georgia. The lines at the Trap Museum, it surprised me.
I got brought the opportunity, not even realizing that the opportunity was what I've always wanted to do. T.I. and his team calling me saying, hey, we got this idea. It went from being an escape room to an album release event to one of the number one attractions in Atlanta. Nobody would have ever expected this to happen. This was supposed to be a 60-day experience. It's 3 years later. So for the company as a whole, I want to grow the business internally. In the perfect world, the next 3 or 5 years, the company has grown internally where we have a full staff that can handle several projects at one time. The biggest thing that is frustrating to me in Atlanta, as I look at just how much Atlanta's growing and it's expanding, we need more tourism. I want to create a museum, one of the top museums in the South for the culture. You have to push excellence in everything you do. Success is just being f***ing excellent, you know, being your best self every day, because that's not easy. It's not easy to be excellent.